Hi you guys, and welcome back to my channel. I missed you guys like always, and I decided to pick up the camera and just show you some things that I got from the 99 cent store. Oh, did I tell you we have a 99 cent store haul? Just a small one, and it's not that big. It's just a bag worth of stuff, you know? So I went to, not my local 99 cent store, but I went like to a 99 cent store that's a little bit out the way, but it's always worth it to go there because that 99 cent store is super duper extra big, and I love it. And I try not to go hard in there as far as spending money, because I'm keeping myself on a budget and I'm doing really good. I think you guys would enjoy what I got. So this is my OOTD outfit of the day. This is my outfit of the day. Don't look at those feet, because she hasn't been to the nail shop. But like I was saying, I hadn't been to the nail shop in a minute, like a month now. When I had those nails on, they were on so freaking tight that it was super hard to get off. Even like, I asked my cousin to get them off with the acetone. That's what it's called. And she couldn't get them off. She kept trying to dig it off or whatever. Then I found a little secret, a little method of how to get off your nails. So I'll let you guys know, if you have nails on that really hurts or really tight and you don't want to go back to that nail shop and don't want to like repay to get your nails taken off, because at my nail shop, they charge you $25 to take off your nails. And I'm not about that life. So I just want a little bit of warm water, and I soak my nails in just a little bowl. And then once I soak it in a bowl, that kind of unloosen it, unravel it. And then once that does happen, I get just another little nail and I run my water for a little bit, and I just break them off because they're so soft. But anyways, yeah, I don't think I'm going back to the nail shop. I'll probably just do my own nails and my toes this time, because I've been watching the news, you guys, and they are saying like when you get your nails done and stuff like that, you have to be careful. You have to ask them, have they sanitized everything before they put them on your nails? And yeah, it's just like some girl went to the nail spa, the nail salon, got her nails done, and her nail was hurting really bad, like her finger. Then she just thought it was just, you know, because it was too tight. And when they took off the nail, it was like really bruised up, really red inside the nail. So she didn't think nothing of it. She just thought like it'll go away, because she's had that problem before. Next thing you know, she was at the hospital and they said they had to amputate her hand because she got a really bad infection in her hand. So I was just like, oh no, I can't do that. So from now on, I'm just gonna whenever if I'm at the Dollar Tree and they have like the gel nail kit or whatever, I'm gonna get it from there, or I'll just go to like my local CVS pharmacy and grab like a nice little nail kit and start doing it myself, because I can do my nails myself, but I was just being really lazy. So I'm just getting that to that, you know. So yeah, I'm a single mom, but I don't have to live my life, you know, just boring, you know. So I like to go out and do things too, and look cute in the process. So let's get into this 99 cent store vlog. While we're talking, I'm going to be eating these roasted seaweeds by Ocean Snacks. And I got these at the Dollar Tree. Sometimes they have them, sometimes they don't. When they do have them, definitely stock up on them. And they have a lot of them in here today. What? They have 11 seaweeds. What? So yeah, I love seaweed. It's just like a nice airy snack. So good. Oh, I'm gonna drop my seaweed, y'all. So how you been doing today? Me, I'm doing amazing. My day started off kind of rocky at work today. But as the day progresses, fun, very fun.
$2.99. I only spent $8.99. I bought a big old pack of water. And it's going to be too heavy for me to bring it over here. But it's the Niagara water. And there's 24 waters in a pack. So I just got like a really big thing of water. Then I got some of this Pampa lemon juice from Concentrate. And I feel like instead of wasting a dollar or like change on a lemon when I could just go to the dollar. They're not the Dollar Tree, but yeah, you can buy this at Dollar Tree, but just go to the 99 and get some of this lemon juice and just put it in my water and have a nice day. Ooh, your mouth. Boy, go wash your mouth. Ooh. Bumblebee. I'm glad you like Bumblebee. Uh-huh. Okay, now I gotta get back to my 99 because I know they're watching. I know they want to see this 99 haul, so.
Okay, bye.
I love you. I bought 3 of these curves. I love when they have these so I can stock up on them. Homestyle stock, and these are the vegetable ones. I use these in my rice. I use them in like my brown rice, my yellow rice. I'm not too much of a fan of white rice. And jasmine rice. I use these in those 3 rices, and they're so freaking good. Like, they're good for actually stir fries. But I use them just because they make it taste so good. You don't have to put like all the extra seasoning in it or nothing like that. And then also you can put this on your chicken breast or your chicken legs and let them marinate overnight, and they'll be like so, so, so good. I also got some of the premium Archer sunflower seed kernels roasted with sea salt. These are really good. Like tonight, I had like a salad, so I put like some sunflower seeds on it, and then I really gotta get some of those. They're like little fried noodles, so I need to get some of those. But it was so good because I had like some carrots, some romaine, some sunflower seeds, and some of the fried noodles on it, and I put some of the what was the dressing, like a red wine vinaigrette. It was really, really good, and I liked it. It was sweet, kind of tangy, but it was good. And then I put a little bit of oil in it, and it was really, really good. What are you picking on me for? Oh, you want one of these? Uh-huh. He loves these drinks, you guys. My son, I had got these at Dollar Tree, and he really likes them. Here. I really don't want to give you all that. Don't drink all that. Drink half of it, okay?
Can you give me a cup?
I'll give you a cup. Let me put some in the cup for you. Mm-hmm. I'll drink the rest.
Okay.
There you go. I love you. So, yeah. Yeah, he loves those drinks right there. But like I always tell you guys, I'm a mom. Whether I'm at work or at home, I'm still momming. So if my son needs something, I'll stop and tend to my son. But yeah, like I was saying about these sunflower seeds, they are so good. And at the 99 cent store, you can't go wrong. A dollar, that's nothing compared to your regular stores. They cost a whole lot. So the last 2 things that I got was the McCormick. And it says it's one of the new roasted cinnamon. So I can't wait to try this because cinnamon is like my favorite thing to put in my lattes or just my cappuccinos, or like whenever I'm like just when I'm at home or whatever and I don't want to go out and spend money on coffee. Like, you guys, I don't spend money on coffee anymore. I don't even go to Starbucks, and they had sent me like a while back, they sent me like and told me that I had like a free drink, and I never did go get it. The Starbucks by my house, she was like, it don't matter. Whenever you feel like you want to come in, you come in and get you a free drink because they really don't expire when they say they expire. So, but I still haven't even like went in and tried to, this is not a 99 cent store mukbang, okay? But I'm just really, like, trying to snack on some stuff right quick before I'm going to be doing this whole intermittent thing for, like, 30 days, 31 days, 30, whatever. And I'm just trying to get my snack on real quick before I start it, because today will be literally my first day hitting that start button to my intermittent. What are you doing now?
Drinking some water.
Okay. You up. I'm gonna show you up to no good. No. I think you're up to no good. No. So why didn't you come in the refrigerator and get the water out and run? Okay. Where's your cup?
My cup is back in there.
Okay, what are you doing? You're not gonna pour this. This is new water. What are you gonna pour the new water out for? It's not funny. We don't waste water around here.
I want to have the fish eat some more water.
No. Where's the drink that you just got? Did you drink it already? Yes or no?
Yes.
Don't make me go back there. Are you telling the truth or are you telling a lie? And I already know which one it is.
True.
I need to see the cup. Can you bring the cup in here? And don't pour it out. This is what I battle with my son. Let me see it. Right, you wasn't telling the truth. Because there it is right there. You ain't even drank it. So why would you get this if you haven't drunk that? Do you want that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, where's the top? Never mind. Don't lie to me again. I already knew you was lying. Telling a story. Okay, so we were talking about the cinnamon. It's a new roasted cinnamon. And if you like smashed sweet potatoes, smashed yams or whatever, you can put this on there too as well. Be so good. Or sweet potato fries. Oh my gosh, this will be so good on sweet potato fries. The last thing I got, and I told you guys that this is going to be like a quick, small little haul. And it really is. Besides me talking to my son. I found some of the Classico white pizza sauce. I've never seen anything like this before. Have any of you seen anything like this before? It says white pizza sauce, new Classico white pizza sauce, the region of Italy. I know anything that comes from Italy, oh my gosh, it has to be good. I'm going to try this. I'm sorry, but I have to smell it. It smells like garlic. I mean, it really tastes like Alfredo sauce, kind of. But it tastes really good, so I may give it a try on the pizza and see how that tastes when we have pizza night. And I'll definitely... I'll make a pizza with this on there, and I'll show you guys how to make that and put some of this on there. I'll try to do a lot of stuff with the 99 cent on store stuff, because I really like, sometimes I buy stuff and then I donate it. Like, I really do. I buy stuff and donate it. Like, I don't know why I do that. I just be thinking about other people besides myself. Like, tomorrow I'm going to have this barbecue sauce peach whiskey by Pioneer Woman. It's gonna be so good. And I ain't even tried it yet. So how do I know it's gonna be good? But everything about Pioneer Woman is good. Anyways, you guys. That's it. That's all your girl got. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. And I enjoyed you guys too as well. Please make sure you subscribe and hit that thumbs up button. And thank you for watching all the way to the end, because that does help our channel a whole lot. And yeah, stay blessed, be blessed. And I gotta go because I think my son is into something. So yeah, we'll see you tomorrow. Bye.